live on Monday Night Raw, Chris Jericho, in the middle of the ring, flanked by his now protege, Lance Cade.
Now we're looking at the man who claims to have ended the career of Shawn Michaels.
As much as Lance Cade wants Shawn Michaels to be here tonight, as much as all of you want Shawn Michaels to be here tonight, the fact is he's not coming. I'm going to show you some footage of what happened last night at the Great American Bash that will explain exactly why Shawn isn't here. It will explain why he might never be in this ring ever again. This footage is unsettling, it's disturbing, it's violent, it's graphic, it's horrific. Consider yourself forewarned. Everything that happened last night is all of your fault. Every single thing you just saw is on each and every one of you. There's no blood on my hands. Shawn came out and wrestled last night even though he knew he was hurt, even though I knew that he was hurt, and he did it to please all of you. He did it to make all of you happy because you inspire him. You inspire him to do things that no other human being should do or could do. Shawn took one chance too many, and now he is paying for your sins. When I came back to the WWE, I said I was coming back to save all of you. Then I realized you don't deserve to be saved. You made your choice to side with a liar and an egomaniac, and you will regret that decision the same way that Shawn Michaels will regret his decision for the rest of his life. Because as he said earlier, in all probability, Shawn Michaels' career is over. Shawn has cracked ribs, he has internal bleeding, and worst of all, he apparently has a detached retina which will prohibit him from seeing properly for the rest of his life. He was brutalized, he was damaged, and I have no remorse whatsoever. But the ironic thing is, by closing Shawn's eye, he opened my eyes as well. He proved to me that I don't have to be obsessed with pleasing a group of people who can't think for themselves, with no morals and no integrity. People like all of you, people who didn't accept me when I came back to the WWE, you never embraced me. You never took me in your arms. You vilified me. You cut me down. You booed me. You ignored me. You wanted the wild and crazy guy with the long hair who told the jokes. I'm not that man anymore. I have matured. I have grown up. Shawn Michaels never has, and none of you ever have either. And as disturbing as this might sound, I'm actually proud of what I did. I'm proud of what happened to Shawn Michaels last night. And by possibly ending the career of the most corrupt, immoral, disruptive individual in WWE history, I now consider myself saved.